Can you give us some hints on what sort of flavor you'll be adding to set items to make them more interesting? I can't really go into details. I can say that it'll be something that incorporates them into the end game itemization process a little bit better. Little more interesting ways. So you'll still be so you can so you'll care about picking up set items again.